Fallon. Fallon, yes.
And how long you are here?
We're leaving today.
We're leaving today,
yeah?
So 1 day.
Yeah. And what do you think about Peru?
I think it's beautiful. It's a beautiful country. Lots of, I guess, vibrant colors and a very beautiful culture.
Yes. And what is your favorite place
in Peru? I really liked Cusco and Machu Picchu. Machu Picchu.
Sacred Valley?
Yes.
It's really pretty.
Yes. What do you know about the traffic?
The traffic?
Oh, traffic. It's scary.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think authorities should do to solve this problem?
Traffic? Tourists do to solve the problem? Or what should the city do?
Oh.
That's a great question.
Probably more police. I don't know if you have more police enforcement.
Yeah.
Like more
law enforcement.
Mm-hmm. You know, like tickets? Y'all have that here?
More public transportation, you know, less cars on the road, so maybe more just public transportation like buses. I don't know if that would help, but
yeah.
Okay. I think that is the biggest problem here.
I don't know. It's hard to tell. I've only really been here for a short time, but it definitely seems to be a problem here. It seems very congested, I guess, because you guys only have very few lanes. It's very narrow, like very small, so I think it makes it more congested.
If you have like bigger highways or bigger roads, then you can have less.
Crime.
What do you think about crime? Do you know
crime?
Something?
Oh, not a lot, no.
Nope.
We just know to be careful with our
pockets.
Yeah. keep it covered.
It's like that in Dallas, too. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much. Okay, do you think that traffic is the biggest problem in Peru, or there are other more important problems?
I'd say more important, it depends where. It depends on the place, I think, but I'd say most important is always the education. And I feel like a lot of children don't receive enough education, maybe. So that would be also like a problem, but it depends where. In Lima, it's the traffic maybe, but in, I don't know, another place in Peru, it might be the education.
Yeah.
So,
what do you think about crime?
Crime?
Yeah.
That's hard to say because I haven't experienced any crime or nothing, but a couple of my friends have, so it's difficult. I think you should always be careful.
city, and neither they are using the the thing you can,
the black and white one, the
stripes one, is like not
music.
The ones who are by food, they are not being respected. So it's quite chaotic, and we used to a very a traffic which is very strict with a lot of rules and systems, and everything is functioning and it's just the same.
And everybody knows.
For example, if the traffic light is red, older persons or adults shouldn't go. They should wait, and they should be
a role model.
Yeah, they should be a model.
What do you think is the biggest problem here? Probably crime or education
in Peru.
Yeah, in Peru.
I don't know. One time we got stolen in Arequipa, in the Copper Canyon. We went up the hill with a donkey, and the man just went behind the donkey with our backpacks and with our money and credit card and everything. He didn't steal a lot, but each of us lost 100 souls. We went to speak with the man to his house, because in the hostel we noticed that we're missing money. So we asked the manager from our hostel, maybe he know what to do. And he said, oh, I know the man. So we went to his house, we spoke to the man and the telephone because he wasn't at home. He went down the valley again.
And we got to them, but the problem is that we didn't get feedback.
Yeah, we didn't get feedback now for 2 weeks, so we don't know where it's going. I think it's not that probably that we can get the money back, because we're not having evidence. We're just saying there's missing money, and he was behind us with our backpacks and the money in them.
The person only stole money, or you?
No. Only the money. My man is missing more, so I think he was a little bit angry because he said 7 people will go up with the donkeys, and 5 just stayed down. So only 2 of us went up, and then he lost like 300. So I think he was a little bit angry, and he wanted to not be that bad with us. So he didn't steal everything, but a little bit. Maybe we don't notice, because when we're traveling, of course we have a little bit of more money with us. So he just picked like a little bit.
It's
just the only experience we have. We didn't went to school, we didn't smoke a lot to Korean people, so I
don't know.
How long have you been here?
For 3 weeks.
And you are going to visit another place?
No, today is our last day.
We were there for Korea. And now we have to go back to Bolivia, and then our flight goes to Germany.
You give it to
No, we started in Puno, then we went to Cusco, to Puerto Maldonado, to Arequipa,
Nazca, Huacachina,
Caracas, and then it's a lot in 3 weeks.
Yeah.
It was. This December thing?
Yeah.
There was an accident 4 days ago with buggies.
And some people.
And tourists died. 2 tourists died. And that's why they prohibited to went outside with the buggies, with the little cars. So you just could stay nearby the tubes and just live by yourself. But you couldn't like switch the dunes or go a little bit more inside because two tourists died.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What do you think of the movies for us?
Okay, hearing from you, I think the biggest problem that you have is that people don't respect himself or others.
Right.
Because people don't have like real people, they don't think or no matter about their whole problems or how they feel when they act like in some bad behavior.
What do you think that we can do for people?
I think environment or we can have more consideration, I think, in some points of the problems. We don't know how the people feel when we have bad behaviors.
I think that the biggest problem in Peru is the corruption. Why do you think that?
I think that because in the future it will cause a big economic problem.
What do you think is the best solution to improve for solving this problem?
I think that the best solution to our country will be if the government hire the members of the council.
What people can do to help the people?
I think that the people have to think have to think more before they vote to the new president of our country. And we have to take care of the natural resources.
In your opinion, what is the biggest problem here in Peru?
Well, I think the biggest problem right now is the crime, because it's people, Peruvian people, don't feel safe, and I think they feel uncomfortable here. If you ask anybody if he is safe or not, he is an answer. For sure, he is an answer no. Because there are a lot of crimes, there are many people who are killed, and crime is not only that. I think there are many people who are robbed. Right now we see a lot of crimes right here, even for cell phone robbers could kill you. I think we are in danger.
Have you ever been robbed?
Yes, once. I think it was 2 years ago. Two persons stole my cell phone.
And what do you do? They show you a gun or
no,
something?
They didn't show me. They didn't show me a gun. They just have a kind of knife, and I was just afraid. So I gave them myself.
In my opinion, I think that traffic is another big problem. What do you think about that?
For me, it's another big problem we have here. There are a lot of cars because if there are many people are like buying a lot of cars, and it's not only in Lima. I think there are like another cities where cars are, but there are a lot of cars. But here in Lima, it's a good example because we could see many streets, many avenues with a lot of cars, and the traffic is a kind of struggle for us. So we have to solve that too. I think there could be many alternative routes to go, or some kind of.
And what do you do to avoid traffic?
Well, there are many ways, I think. Maybe if I would have a car, I could download this kind of apps that help you to take alternative routes or maybe alternative streets to go to the place you wanna go. But if I take public transportation, I just think I have to wake up earlier, maybe take the bus earlier, wait for the bus the earliest I can.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The biggest problem in Peru is that corruption.
Better to the person that would be teachers. Thank you, gente. Are you Inca?
People, subscribe my channel, please. I love you. Well done.